Hello, I'm Laura Reeves with Coldwell Banker Real Properties here at a home in Timber Creek on Timber Creek Boulevard. Timber Creek is a fabulous community for downsizers, for families, just really an estate neighborhood, golf, tennis neighborhood, super convenient to the interstate, so a great commute to Mobile or Pensacola. It also is convenient to shopping as well as really has some of the best schools in the state of Alabama. This house is on the boulevard, which is really one of your most prestigious streets in Timber Creek. This one's on the golf course. It's on the Dogwood Golf Course. It's a large home. It's over 4,300 square feet. You have your formal dining room to the left here with wood floors. Nice windows throughout with transoms. This is a well thought out home. It's definitely a very custom neighborhood. You have a true foyer. This is my favorite part. If you can see those five windows with transoms above it and the moldings, that's just a wall of windows. So it's almost like really and truly you're sitting on the golf course even when you're in the living room. But of course with the bushes, you have a little privacy and they have some foliage outside. So anyway, that is just my favorite. That is, every time I walk in this house, it is just breathtaking. And which can be your view. Gas fireplace, you do have some built-ins, crown molding, recessed light, ceiling fans, open to the kitchen. And once again, you get into the kitchen and they have done the windows to maximize this gorgeous view. There's a deck off the breakfast area. I love the bay window breakfast area. Super open to the great room. And a nice size kitchen with everything you're going to want. You've got stainless appliances, solid wood raised panel cabinetry, granite countertops, a double window over your sink. So you actually have a view of the golf course from the sink, gas cooktop, a place for your cookbooks, lots and lots of cabinetry. I'm going to peek back this way before I go to the master. This is a two-sided staircase. You can enter the upstairs from either the foyer or from the back area off of the kitchen garage area. Here is your galley or your butler's pantry. You've got a desk area, a place to sit and, you know, put your shoes on before you head out the door. You do have a china cabinet area here that's built in, and then a little friend's entrance. They can come off the carport to the side of the house. Laundry room that's got lots of cabinets, a mud sink, countertop, a rod, plenty of room for your washer and dryer, a mud room, which is necessary. And I actually love the fact that you can store anything in there and hide it. A great place for baskets above there. You do have an alarm system, and out there is an oversized three-car garage. So you don't just get a three-car garage, but you get a three-car garage plus like a workshop area or additional storage. It really is nice. This space is a bonus room above that oversized three-car garage, so it's huge. You can have different things in here. You can make it an in-law suite or a team suite, a little apartment, or you can take this wall out, which is not load-bearing, and put these two rooms together and make one huge bonus room. It does have a kitchenette with sink and then a small refrigerator, as well as, of course, its own full bath. I'm gonna go down the stairs. This is such a large house. Sometimes it's difficult to fit it all in a short video, so I am trying to hurry so that I don't bore you. You do have a central vacuum system. And I do wanna point out just all the transoms, even in the laundry room. They made sure they put the transom windows throughout, which does a couple of things. Number one, there you go again. It makes a lot of light come in. Number two, it actually elongates your ceilings, office. If you are a true work from home person, this is a huge office. You could make it a second bedroom on the first floor. It does have a half bath directly across. And then the master, you've got great wood floors in here. You've got windows at the front and the back. You do have French doors that lead out to a private covered patio. And then beautiful, plenty of room for a king size bed. They have a sitting area. Now the bathroom is really nice, very spacious. The double vanity, double lights. You do have a nice storage area here. Water closet, you do have a shower, jetted tub, extra cabinetry. The amount of money that is spent in cabinets alone in this house is amazing. And I won't go in there, but you do have the pocket door
as well as a nice large walk-in closet. It's got a his and her side and plenty of rods as well as shelves. And upstairs, you have four bedrooms, and two of the bedrooms have a Jack and Jill bathroom in between. Both of them have their own sink. And then the other two bedrooms has a hall bathroom. And my favorite part, other than the windows in off the great room, is this nook right here. I love a little meeting area, a gathering area off of a bedrooms upstairs. And that's what this is. You have a nice bookshelf, so you could set up a homework area, a game center, a TV area, whatever you want. This to me is just such a nice focal point, and honestly will create an opportunity for children, you know, to kind of hang together. Oversized bedrooms. This bedroom is for that person who has a lot of toys or clothes or hobbies or something, because it's almost like a bedroom and a half. You have a place for your toys and a bed area as well. Jack and Jill bath, you've got vanity one, linen closet, vanity two, a lot of storage. And then of course, here's the other very oversized bedroom. Once again, for that child who likes to live life out loud, you have like a bedroom area, and then you have an additional 10 by 10 space here for art or homework or computer or toys. Just very amazing. This takes me back out to this little foyer area. And then you've got bedroom three. No, actually, yeah, at three up here. A bathroom with two sinks. And then I actually love a bathroom that is separated by a door between the tub and toilet. It has its own linen closet, and then the fourth bedroom. So upstairs here, you have four bedrooms. Downstairs, you have the master and the office. And then you actually have a bedroom in the bonus area over the garage. So this house could be five bedrooms with one huge bonus if you took out that wall, or it could be six bedrooms with a smaller bonus, plus the bonus area in the nook between the bedrooms as well as the office. Whew, goodness, that's a lot of house, honestly. It's all brick, custom built, Timber Creek. My name is Laura Reeves, Coldwell Banker, 251-490-8402. Feel free to give me a call, because the video is great, but there is nothing better than walking through the front door of a home.